Then the check race at 34 years of age. Ninth in the Wengen Downhill last weekend, eighth in the Wengen Super combined. Auto Bank has never won a World Cup race, but he's featured on the podium in the past in combined, and he's handy on the slalom skis. That's reflected in that time. 19 hundredths in front and intermediate number one for Bank of the Czech Republic.
Calculated to lose us an equivalent amount per sector. Stand to be in the lead, but oh, there's a mistake that will have cost him the best part of a tenth just in that one combination of gates, and now the light goes red.
The difference between Pantero, who leads, and Hirscher in second is 0.69. The next split for Pantero is 152.67. Bank is just over half a second down. He could get in amongst the podium places here. It's a good finish from Bank. And he's third, pushes Kostelic off the podium. Hirscher hangs on, exit stage right for Ivica Kostelic. And his place will now be taken by Andre Bank, who could end up on the World Cup podium tonight in Kitzbühel. Fine slalom run.
For this mistake, I think he might have actually cost Hirscher as well. He's as terrible as ever. Already for the downhill. Disappointment there for Ivica.